Does anything live in this deepest part of the ocean? And did you find anything unexpected?
Interestingly enough, there is life at this dark abyss. It's called the Hadal Zone, which literally comes from the word Hades. In hell, you're in complete darkness. You're under crushing pressure. 16,000 pounds per square inch is one way to express this. Another way to express it is, I think it's 27 fully laden jumbo jets on top of you. But there is a wonderful little species of anemone. It looks like a little undersea flower that we saw quite often that can exist at these crushing pressures and in complete darkness. There's also a species of amphipod, like a little shrimp, that can exist at this very deepest part of the ocean. And we saw both of those life forms. We also had another robot or a robot with us that landed, and it's literally called a lander, approximately 2,000 meters or a couple of miles shallower than we dove. Because at that shallower depth, that is where you do see the deepest fish that exist in the ocean. And that lander caught some beautiful footage of especially snail fish, which can exist at around 8,000, maybe 9,000 meters. They're amazing creatures, really something out of a movie, out of a science fiction movie, but they're real.